So in this video, I'm gonna walk you step by step on how to set up a just chatting scene inside of Streamlabs. So the first thing we're gonna do is open up Streamlabs desktop. And if you don't have Streamlabs desktop installed, I'll put a link in the description of this video. So on the bottom left-hand side, you're gonna come to scenes, select this little plus icon, and we're gonna name this just chatting. We'll select done. And then here under sources, we'll select this little plus icon. We'll select media file, add source. And then we wanna select add a new source instead. We'll name this chatting. Add source, and it's gonna go ahead and prompt us to locate our overlay for our just chatting scene. Now, for this example, I'm gonna utilize overlays from streamdesigns.com, and I'll put a link in the description of this video. They have tons of animated overlays you can go ahead and choose from based on the game or the style that you like. Now, for this example, I'm gonna utilize the Pixel World package, and this is gonna go ahead and bring everything that we need to make our stream look professional. And this is gonna have our just chatting scene. And you'll see here that our just chatting scene is going to go ahead and include our camera, our gameplay, our chat, and then also here our stream labels. So once you go ahead and get your overlays, you'll go ahead and select browse. And when you get them from Stream Designs, it's gonna come in a zip file first. So if you're on Windows, what you're gonna wanna do is you're gonna wanna right click and then extract, and it's gonna create a folder here for you. If you're on Mac, you'll double click and it'll create the same folder as well. Once you have the folder created, we'll open it up. We'll come to overlay screens, and then we'll go ahead and select just chatting. Select open. We do want this to be able to loop, and then we'll hit close. If it's bigger than your canvas, you're gonna right click on just chatting. You're gonna hit transform, and you're gonna select fit to screen. Then we're gonna lock this, and now we have our animated just chatting scene set up. And so the very first thing we're gonna add is gonna be our gameplay. So to be able to do that, you hit this little plus icon. If you are gaming directly on your computer, you're gonna select window capture. You'll hit add source, you'll name this game, add source, and then you'll go ahead and select your game to be able to go ahead and add. Now, if you're using a capture card, what you're gonna wanna do is you'll come here and select plus, video capture device, add source, add new source instead. We'll name this gaming, add source, and now on the device, we'll select our capture card and then hit done. And now we have our gameplay added. So all we wanna do is scale this down by grabbing one of the corners, placing this over the box, and it's okay for it to be a little bit bigger than the box because we're about to go ahead and format it. So you'll grab gaming, you'll bring it under chatting, and then we'll lock it, and you'll see here that now it has a nice border and it's in place here. So this is great for when you're doing an intermission. So now what we wanna do is we wanna go ahead and add here our stream labels. So to be able to add our stream labels, I did create a video walking you step-by-step on how to set this up, and I'll put a link in the description of this video. I'm gonna show you how to do it one time, and then you can watch the video to do the others. So we'll hit this little plus icon. We'll come here to where it says stream labels, add source. We'll select add new source instead. You can name your last stream labels, add source. And then here's where you'll select the label that you want to go ahead and pop up. There's tons of options to be able to choose from based on the streaming platform you're utilizing. And again, I did a dedicated video on walking you step-by-step on how to do this. So you'll select that there, and then you'll go ahead and add it. So because I've already done it in the past, I go ahead and hit this little plus icon, stream labels, add source, and I'm gonna go ahead and add my new subscriber, add source, and now I can go ahead and drag it and place it here in the center. And then do the same for my top donation. So I'll select that, stream labels, add source. I'm gonna go to my top dono, hit okay. And now you see here, this is gonna be my top dono. I'll add it in there. And then here, I typically like to do my stream goal. So I'll come to stream labels, add source. I'll select stream goal, and then I'll add that there. And then again, just place it where it needs to be. And then I typically go ahead and just lock this source here. So now we have our labels in place. So now we want to go ahead and add in our camera so we can engage with our viewers. So we'll select this little plus icon. We'll come to where it says video capture device. We'll hit add source, add new source instead. We'll go ahead and name this camera, add source. And then you want to select your webcam or your camera from this drop-down list. And then you'll be able to go ahead and add in your camera. Now, since I already have my camera added, I'm gonna do this little plus icon, video capture device. I'm gonna add my camera, add source, and initially it's gonna be full screen like this. You're simply just gonna go ahead and resize this. And again, we want this to be a little bit bigger than the box because we're gonna go ahead and bring it behind. So once you have that in place there, you're gonna grab the camera You're going to drag it under the just chatting scene like we did for the gameplay. And now you see we have the nice border around me. So now what we want to do is you want to add in our Twitch chat so that it pops up here on the bottom right side when you're on the just chatting scene. So what I want you to do is go ahead and watch this video right here where I walk you step by step on how to add your Twitch chat overlay inside of Streamlabs. I'll see you guys in the next video.